عباس الأنكر رسول الله عم النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم. يقول سيدنا العباس: رأيت رؤيا فاستيقظت منها وأنا أقول إنا لله وإنا إليه راجعون. He saw a dream and he woke up and say إنا لله وإنا إليه راجعون. This word actually we say when someone died. Say that إنا لله وإنا إليه راجعون. You are from Allah and back to Allah سبحانه وتعالى. فقالوا له: خيرا، what's going on, what's up؟ قال: رأيت رؤيا، رأيت I saw a dream. I saw رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم في المنام. والرسول يقول: من رآني في المنام فقد رآني حقا فإن الشيطان لا يتمثل بي. رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم said: if the one saw me in a dream, رؤيا، يقول رؤيا. This is reality because الشيطان never take my look. Never. فقال: رأيت رسول الله في المنام وقد أعطاني زجاجة وبها دم، فقال: هذا دم الحسين ومن معه. He gave me like bottles or containers and full with the blood. And he gave it to me and says, this is the blood of Hussein and the people with him. إِنَّا لِلَّهِ وَإِنَّا إِلَيْهِ رَاجِعُونَ. You know the Hussein? سيدنا الحسين. منطقة الجهاد بعد 50 سنة من وفاة الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم. So the jihad start after 50 years after رسول الله passed away. بعد موت الرسول 50 سنة. This is exactly day of Ashura, 10 of Muharram, 61 Hijriya, the year number 61, and the place is Karbala. That's what we're talking about right now for a few minutes, inshallah. Karbala is place in Iraq, and the year is 61 Hijriya, and the day of Ashura. لما قالوا للحسين سأل أين نحن في هذا المكان فقالوا له كربلاء قال سبحان الله كرب وبلاء كرب وبلاء وهو داخل على فين سبحان الله من هو الحسين الحسين is son of علي بن أبي طالب علي بن أبي طالب wife of فاطمة فاطمة الزهراء ريحانة رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم نعم
husband
إيش سنة
husband not wife
Oh, daughter of Rasulullah. Wife Sayyidina Ali, Sayyidina Fatima al-Zahra Abdul Aziz. Sayyidina Fatima al-Zahra is wife for Ali and daughter for Rasulullah. The point you call al-Zahra. Salah ala hadith al-Nabi. Sallallahu alayhi wa sayyidina Muhammad al-Nabi. Bissalatu ala al-Nabi, ya akhwani, tunaru lana al-qubur wal-qulub. When you say sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, your heart will be light and your grave one day will be light, inshallah, light. صلى الله على سيدنا محمد. السيدة فاطمة الزهراء كنيت بالزهراء لأن عافاها الله من دم الحيض. Why her name زهراء؟ زهراء is purified. Why? She never got period like any woman. امرأتان فقط. Two women only. Never got blood. Monthly blood. Never. السيدة مريم بنت عمران والسيدة فاطمة بنت محمد صلى الله على سيدنا محمد. يقولون أنجبت الحسين بعد في المغرب يعني وقت المغرب ثم اغتسلت وصلت العشاء جماعة. She got delivery الحسين in the time of the Maghrib and she takes shower and pray the عشاء جماعة. جزاك سبحان الله. Purified الله سبحانه وتعالى طهرهم تطهيرا آل البيت. Family of رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم تطهير. سبحان الله. That's why you call فاطمة الزهراء and her daughter the one with سيدنا الحسين the daughter of حسين. يقولون زينب الصغرى the young baby زينب or young زينب or small زينب because زينب الكبرى is daughter of رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. The first daughter of رسول الله زينب الكبرى. Why say كبرى the great like her mom خديجة الكبرى صلى الله على سيدنا محمد. كمل من الرجال كثير ولم يكمل من النساء إلا أربع مريم ابنة عمران وآسية بنت مزاحم أو امرأة فرعون وفاطمة بنت محمد وخديجة بنت خويلد four women completely the most of the man is complete right يعني complete that mean he never missed Salah he never missed صيام he always used the brain but the woman ناقصات عقل ودين he missed with the brain And with the religion, with the deen. Why? Because sometimes the woman you have to reach cannot pray. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gives her excuse. He created her like that. So she has excuse. When you're talking to the woman, her feeling, ihsas, is more than the prayer. If you cry for the woman, they forgive you for a second. Like the judge, when you go to the judge, say, please, pardon me. Go, go. But the man, no. No, the man, no. Huh? Some people came to the imam and they're crying. And the people said, oh, these people crying, give him the decision. Yani, easy, give him whatever he wants. He says, no. Did you read the Quran? وَجَاءُوا أَبَاهُمْ عِشَاءً يَبْكُونَ Surah Yusuf. The brother of Yusuf came to cry to Yaqub. And he's a guilty. He took him, looked him in the well. Subhanallah. So the man different to the woman. But the completely woman, as the hadith said, four. Maryam ibn Imran, the mother of Jesus, Sayyidina Isa. And Asiya ibn Muzahim, the wife of the Fir'aun. قالت رب ابني لي عندك بيتا في الجنة. Oh Allah, build me house with you. العندية مع الله سبحانه وتعالى. She need to be with Allah first, before the house. Because the house is the kingdom of the woman. مملكة المرأة. But before she's thinking about the house and the paradise, she's thinking عندك with Allah سبحانه وتعالى. Close to Allah first. سبحان الله. And number three, سيدة فاطمة بنت محمد, سيدة نساء أهل الجنة. And number four, Sayyidah Khadija bint Khuwaylid, what she did with Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, this is enough to be from the people of the paradise, has been in the paradise. هذه سيدة زهراء, الفاطمة الزهراء. This is the mother of Hussein. The day Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave her Hussein, Ali ibn Abi Talib called him, name. فسأل Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, ماذا, يعني, ماذا سميته يا علي؟ أظنه قال جعفرا. He asked him, Ali, what did he call him name for Hussein? I think he says Ja'far or something like that. No, Harb al-Hassan. Before Hassan, the first boy for Ali ibn Abi Talib and Sayyidina Fatima is Hassan. Sayyidina Ali called him Sakhr. Sakhr. And Rasulullah said, no. Rasulullah don't like Sakhr or Harb, war or rock. He don't like this name, subhanAllah. This time you call hard name because fighting too much between trial to trial, a lot of fighting. There is own kiddah. The prohibition this time, the war, fighting trade, subhanAllah. Anyway, فَقَالَ إِنَّهُ حَسَنْ You look cute, you look handsome. Call him Hassan. فَقَالَ him Hassan. أما سيدنا الحسين فكان تسمية رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. سماه الحسين. رسول الله call him الحسين. أما أختهم السيدة زينب الصغرى, not the daughter of رسول الله, daughter of فاطمة, لما الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم لما وهب الله علي بن أبي طالب والسيدة فاطمة السيدة زينب قالوا سموها الله سبحانه وتعالى give him girl يعني female and said call her name. He says ما كان لي أن أسميها حتى يسميها رسول الله. I cannot give her name until رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم give her name. And she take the lady and go to رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. Absolutely anyone here Sheikh Kish, he read this, he tell him mashallah, yeah. Beautiful story about Sheikh Kish. قال ما كان لي أن أسميها حتى يسميها رسول الله. And he went to Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم. يا رسول الله give her name. قال ما كان أسميها حتى يسميها المولى عز وجل. وفي رواية جبريل. سبحان الله. فنزل عليه جبريل. He came سيدنا جبريل. And قال المولى يقرئك السلام. الله سبحانه وتعالى says السلام عليكم. Salam to you.